Yo, 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 everybody. Generic B here. Oh, that was not a great throw. Oh, so sick. I mean, a kick. That's a foot throw. That's what we call it. Kicks. Kicks are now called foot throws. welcome back to another episode. I already opened that. Of Dying Light. Oh, man. Where we last left off, I was trying to find some antocin down in the jam with Jade. We're at this place where the buffalo roam, where what's his face? Race and his people. Oh yeah, baklava, thank you. Gladly take it. Race and his people potentially are holed up with a bunch of antisins. So that's what we're trying to find. So far, no bueno, but we are going to look. Oh man, oh, you're one of those. Listen, you wanna know about me? Yeah, get burnt. Oh yeah. Do you still wanna try? Oh! Okay, there's a lot more now. Oh, am I on fire now? Is that thing? No, he's dead. And... Oh, man, in your face so hard. Oh, in your face so hard. Oh, you're still alive. This is probably not the greatest idea for me to... Oh, now it's your turn? And oh, yours! I had to hold my breath on that one. That was like crazy town. All right, let's get the rock out of here, man. This is stupid. How scary this is, and we're like, oh, okay. Meryl, gotta go. Oh! Hey! Oh no, it's you. Oh, he still got me after all that, man. Dang it. Whoa, there's a lot of noise happening. Is there someone in here? This is when. Are those maggots? I have a feeling we're about to run up on something really terrible right now. Okay, here we are. Meet Jade in Storage C. Isn't this where we're going? Yeah, Storage C. Yoo-hoo, Jado! Is this water? Oh, yeah, flood action. Okay. Nothing good can come from this. Oh, jeez! Wow. Oh. Okay. This is when we switch to this guy, I hope. Because if they're in water and I electrocute them, I'm hoping it electrocutes the poop out of them. Oh, let's try this. What's this do? Oh. Yeah. I don't know what that does. Maybe that turns off the water so it's not water everywhere? Which completely... Yep. Dang it. So much for that plan. Hi. Do you want to get up? Oh, okay. You just want to stand there? Dad, why do you drink so much? Oh, hey, no. Oh, man, gross. Okay, let's heal up. Oh no. Shoot. Still got hit a little bit. Those things are nasty, man. What we got around here? I know I'm supposed to go over that way. Locker room? Anything worth having? Anything worth knowing about? Doesn't look like it. Ooh. Nope. Okay. All All right, what do we got here? What do we got, Jade? Is that you? Yeah, yeah. Hey, Jade. What'd you find?
Give me a hand here, would you?
Ooh, yeah, sure.
Oh, I'll take that crowbar. I can make the princess
God,
thing.
Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us."
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Ooh, C4?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That's plastic explosives, right?
Yes, it is. Uh-oh. What do we got?
All right, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Oh, I will. Oh, but I will.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No, just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
So now I have to get out of here.
Promise me
Whoa. You
won't let Rahim near that hive.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. Just go.
Boy, she snuck up. All right, so, yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Uh-huh. Anybody else want to play? Anybody else want to know? Okay, one bullet left. Oh, no, dang. Is that one guy still alive? No. Oh. Oh, man. Okay, fall back. Oh, yeah? Oh, man. Oh, no. Health. Oh, no. No. Okay, health. Oh, man. Wow, did I suck some ass on that one, didn't I? Boy, did I suck so bad. He was kind of hard, though. I'm so glad that I had a gun. Oh, man, all of this stuff that I could use is like everything under the sun to make something, and I can't do anything with it. Leave the school. Really? I can just go out
Shit.
That door?
Jade and I went looking for antizin and found explosives instead. Now we need to get the hell out of here before Tahir comes back.
Let's get the hell out. Oh, is it nighttime? Is it still nighttime? Oh God, please, I didn't even think about that. Oh, hey. Whoa. I wonder if that's one of the zombies that, is it night? Oh, hello. Is it considered night? I think it's night. This is bad. This is not good. Meet Jade in the
Crane,
back of the tower.
You said we needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any antizin.
Oh, see that?
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Saeed and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
Don't worry? Right.
Okay. So now we gotta make it, making our way in the world today. Maybe it's daytime. Oh man, maybe we just lucked out and it is now considered daytime. Nope, that's a thing. Did you see him? Did you see that dude? Oh, a police van. Police van. Mm-mm. Oh, this one's been opened, perhaps? Uh-huh, okay. Let's figure... Oh, that's not a police van. That's the problem. My inventory's already full anyway, so maybe not the greatest idea to do that. This is not pleasant. Hmm? Okay. Can I do... Oh. None of this is where I want to be. Huh? Hmm? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, yep. Got to find those trash piles. Oh, what an idiot I am. I'm a bona fide idiot. Okay, let's go. Let's head This way towards home. Hello, don't mind me. Oh man, hey, hey. Shoot, I got a little too cocky there. Oh yeah, the tower's just right over there. And we'll talk to her. You know, there is a... this little place right here, I sure wouldn't mind. What is this one? Medium lock picking, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to it anytime soon. Unless I do one of these things and go, let's throw one like way over there. Y'all gonna go get it? Everybody gonna go get it? Yeah, maybe. All right, let's give it a shot. Oh, bam, all day. Oh, am I gonna get hit? I think I, yeah, oh man, that was close. That was so, oh, dude, there's a random encounter. Let's go for that. Where is he? He's upstairs? Okay. Hello, you, sir.
Hey,
oh.
It's Craig, right? You want some valuable info?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm a civil engineer. I was working out of a firm in Old Town. Sector Zero, I guess people are calling it now. Do you know what we spent a lot of time on? The sewers.
Well, that sounds thrilling.
Hey now, there's no need to be sarcastic. Orion's sewer system is a thing of beauty. If you've got the right eye for it, anyway. And you know who should have the right eye for it? You.
If you got a point, now would be a good time to get to it.
Yeah.
Patient, huh? Can't wait to get out there and kill some zombies, huh?
Well.
Go everywhere under the city. You name a location, we've got a sewer line running about 5 or 10 meters below the surface.
Oh, no kidding.
See, we were able to tie them into a bunch of existing caverns. Waste not what part, am I right? They spread out under Haran in every direction. Most of them, much larger than standard sewer lines, too, makes navigating around them a snap.
They sound like a great place for zombies to congregate, too.
Uh-huh.
Well, the roof system is perfect, is it?
Well, dang it. Okay, so there's some kind of sewer system. That's kind of neat. Let's go. Anybody in here?
Duct tape, can of beans.
It's kind of like Stranded Deep. You want duct tape, can of beans? You want your can of beans, honey? I think I've got a bunch of stuff to handle us for a little while. Can I open up this? No. All right, let's get out from whence we came. Oh, shoot, let's not. Weapon is broken. Tab to change, okay. That weapon is broke as a joke. We can't do anything with it anymore, which means that we're gonna have to dismantle it and build another one, which is fine, I'm down for that. Did you see that Banksy? Is that a Banksy? Alright, so let's go in here and see what people want. Activate the fence trap. Oh, that's kind of cool. Alright, so let's talk with old dude Ham.
You need something?
Yeah, you got something. Short fisherman's knife. No free slot. Yep. I'll take it. Take all that junk. Short fisherman's knife. No, thank you. We're gonna need to sell some stuff for sure. Oh man, at all this. Ooh. But I feel so.
Jade called me. She's taking the explosives
better.
To Saeed. She wanted me to talk to Rahim about the volatile hive and how she wants him to stay the hell away from it.
Mm-mm. I don't think that's gonna be an option. Raheem is crazy as a, what do they call it, crazy as a cracker? I don't know what they say. Hey, what's going on? Hey, why am I all weird feeling? That was weird, what was that? What you got? Is that like a comeback later type of thing? All right, so this gun was really good. Can I buy the bullets for it? No, doesn't look like it. So I can sell this. Maybe I can buy it somewhere else. I don't know. I'm going to keep that guy. I'm going to sell these gator knives. Probably won't use that. Probably won't use that. This guy is great. I'm surprised I'm not actually using it. I don't know why. Oh, and I could put 2 upgrades on it, and I haven't done that yet. Oh, man, what's wrong with me? Brick hammer, all that stuff. Sell all the valuables. Oh, we got $1,000 worth of valuables. Woo! Okay, so we have so much money. Heavy stamping sledgehammer. Handling is 15. It means it's really low. But, and this hook blade has got really good damage. That seems pretty nice. This has got some good damage. I can't get these yet. Club hammer. Dang it, man. Okay, I probably am not very high on the survivor thing because I keep on dying. I'm going to get, okay, crude pick, hook blade. I'm going to get this hook blade. Yeah, that seems pretty good. Get hooked, hook blade. He's like, yo, get out of my shop. What's wrong with you? Get out of my shop. So now I can take this dude, right? I can upgrade it. 3 empty sockets, yeah. Berserker, get some damage on it, durability. This Crusader, handling and durability. Hey, Berserker. This guy, Titan. Like, all the way. Boom, boom, boom. Really good weapon. And then confirm the upgrade. Yep. So we got like this baller weapon, 4 repairs on it, all the upgrades. And then we could sit there and say, Ben Franklin, we could put that stuff on. We could put a bleedy. We could put, I kind of like this welder business, but doesn't look like we could put it on that. So I could put it on the Ben Franklin, or I could put some bleeding on there. I may modify it with something a little bit better. Where am I going? Up. Oh, talk to Raheem about the hive. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go talk to Raheem. Let's see what this, oh, I can't see what the stupid thing looks like until, delete Raheem.
Saeed told me about the explosives you guys found. How perfect is that? Jade gave them to him. Saeed used to be on a bomb squad, so he knows about that stuff.
Yeah, kid. That was a lucky find. Would have been better to turn up some antizin, though.
Mm-hmm.
My buddy Omar is making sure Saeed's putting good timers on those things. We have to be able to get our asses out of there before they blow.
Whoa, we? There's no we in this. I mean, yeah, that nest needs to go, and now it's possible, but if it gets done, I'm doing it on my own.
But it's my plan.
And I will execute it perfectly, I promise.
But, ah, shit. There's no use arguing with you, is there? Fine. I'll contact you as soon as Saeed's finished with the charges.
Raheem, do we have a deal?
I guess.
I don't
want. Do we have a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Okay, I don't want to.
I keep seeing this bizarre kind of infected. Is Dr. Zara out at his trailer? I'd like to talk to him about it.
Nah. He's down in sickbay visiting Dr. Lena.
Thanks, kid. I'll see you soon.
Uh-huh. Talk to Raheem about the hive. Okay, we did that. And what am I? Oh, survival level 6, and I'm almost at the next level. Hey, that's not too shabby, I guess. And they said, somewhere I read, that you need to kind of keep these things kind of even. So, not bad. My survival skills are actually higher than the other skills. Who knew? Who knew how awesome I was at these video games? Okay, so we're gonna come around here. We're gonna talk with, I know I'm going the wrong way. This is sick bay? This ain't no sick bay. It is sick bay. Oh, people sick. Hey. Hey, lazy. Out of bed. Right now. Everybody, hey. No, don't you cough on me. Hey, brother.
Five more minutes, Mom.
Hey, there's...
Hey, Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's, Kane. Yes. How can I help you?
Crane, remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away? Yeah, well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
Hmm. I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them.
Uh-huh.
Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh.
What?
You see, a thought occurred to me. A long shot, I realize. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay, and where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
Oh, no. Oh, man. It's terrible. There's nothing good will come out of this. Nothing good will come out of this. What can I make? What do I have available? Med kits. Let's make all the med kits. Because apparently I need them more than anyone in their right mind would ever need them. And what else? Throwing stars. What are we missing on that? Some gauze. Oh, we use those. Okay. That's fine. We're fine. So go talk to Quartermaster. Can do. Dude, I can't wait to see what this weapon does. We probably can actually do some damage instead of just
Zara asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school. He said they've been spotted in specific areas of the city, so I should focus my search in those places. He also said I needed to get that sample back to him while it was still fresh. So I gotta move.
We can do it. Who is this dude?
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Oh, wanted. Crayons. Oh, no kidding. You can actually
I'm getting more calls.
Look for crayons in the abandoned school. And you'll receive, oh, there's some stuff and some money.
Mr. Crane, I have a message for you. It's of the utmost importance.
Okay. What do you want?
What's on your mind?
Mr. Crane, are you familiar with a man named Vulcan Yassif Dahl?
Vulcan Dahl? Yeah, of course. He owns Vulcan Petrol Engineering. He's the richest man in Haran.
That's exactly right. And Mr. Dahl has need of your service.
I didn't know he was still in the city.
Most of his employees were evacuated, but his two chief engineers are still here in the slums. They're brothers. Twins, in fact. Tolga and Fatin. They've been working on a special project. It's highly confidential, and I'm afraid I can't discuss it. But I can assure you its importance is nearly beyond measure.
Well, then I won't bother trying to measure it.
The brothers are brilliant engineers. But they're also somewhat, idiosyncratic. This, and the problems of operating in the current environment, have put them behind schedule. Mr. Dahl would like you to assist them to get the project back on track. You will be well compensated, as you can imagine.
Doing what?
Simply do as they ask. You'll only be needed from time to time, and the task will be of short duration. Removing obstacles, you might say. They'll contact you when your assistance is required.
I'll think about it.
Well, that's pretty cool. Where were you on July 27th, 1942? Not born.
Whoa, not so fast.
Whoa, hey, sorry, my brother.
All right, what you know?
What can I do for you?
Doc Zara says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
I hear you there, brother.
Words to live by, thanks.
I hear you there, my brother. What do you got for me? Just that fisherman's knife. No thanks. Hello. Oh yeah, we could talk to old Dennis
How
too.
Are you?
That's fine. Ain't nobody who need to talk to no Dennis. Okay. Oh, bolters. They appear at night and can be found at their feeding grounds marked on the map. If you hunt for them, be extra careful. They're easy to scare and they run very fast. Bolters' feeding grounds are usually protected by volatiles. Use firecrackers to distract them. Great. This stinks, dude. This is terrible.
You there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge. Strangest thing, he said he got shaken down by some young man who sounded an awful lot like you. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Hey, I gotta run. I'll talk to you later, Spike.
Hey, see. Oh. Girl, what you shake? Oh, man. It must be jelly, because Jim don't shake like that.
Oh. Okay, let's. Here, let's do.
That's not exactly how you do the big jump. Let's try this one more time. That's how it's done. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Are you trying to get at me? You don't know anything about me. Let's talk to this dude. I don't know what these runner things are.
Hey. Hey, Crane. Listen. I don't want to fight you. I just want to talk. Will you hear me out? Okay, so you've worked for Rise for a while, right? Which means you've heard of me. My name's Rocket.
Oh.
Yeah, the Rocket.
Oh, the Rocket, yeah. Never heard of you.
I'm Rise's best runner. The antenna's job was supposed to be mine. I was just busy doing something more important. But never mind. How about a little challenge, eh? Just a short run. I want to see if Brecken's best runner is anywhere near as skilled as Rise's ace, which is me.
Oh.
Well, let's find out. What do you say?
Oh, man. I don't think so, kid. Should I no, that requires speed and agility, and I have neither of those, so no. Oh, geez Louise. You know, it feels like the zombies are, like, maybe a little more better than what they were. Okay, what do we got here? When grabbed, you can shake off biters more quickly, reduce fall damage by half. Oh man, how great would that be? As your body gets more athletic, you'll be able to regenerate health to a higher level. Yeah. And then, kicking during a slide breaks enemies' legs. Press the right mouse button while sliding to execute. And then this one, when an enemy charges, press alt. Yeah, that's never happening. Let's do a leg breaker. Right? That seems kind of cool. It's either that or reduce fall damage, but I can do that later. Yeah. Yeah, let's try to break some legs. What do you say? So it said do a run job and then go down and we got something going on over there. Was there somebody in here? No. I need to take care of some business over there, it looks like. Come on. Dude, climb up. Learn how to climb. Be a climber. Yeah. Okay, now where are we? Now what are we doing? One more? They must be on the roof? They're right in there. I see it. Oh, man! Oh! Oh, yeah!
Fuck off, you damn monster! Oh, you're like me. You don't eat people, do you?
Nope. Not lately. Dude, that was great!
Thanks for helping me out.
Oh, okay, so that was something. So we got a skill point there. That was so epic. Survivor rank. Okay, what can we do now? We can use electric fence traps, get better at repairs. Repairing a weapon will often not. Oh, yeah. That is my jam all day. All day, every day. Oh, we'll often not even use up a repair slot. Sweet. Hey, what is it? Why is this guy a, Oh, okay. I got that money. I got that money. Okay, fellas. Man, this is gonna do it for me, I think. Next episode, I'm gonna run to a safe house, I think. Oh, dude, you having a bad day? I'm gonna run to a safe house so I can save and whatnot. Hope you guys enjoyed. Oh, medium lockpicking. Okay, we're gonna do this really quick. Dang it. You know I can't turn down a good lockpicking. And, oh, okay. Dang it. Okay, hold up. Yes. Oh, all day. All day. What do we got? Give me some good. Ooh, shovel and a thing. Okay, awesome. All right, fellas. Yeah, this is going to do it for me. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure and leave a like. Helps me out tremendously. And until next time, take care. Brush your hair. I'll see you when I see you. Peace.